We thought HIV discrimination was a thing of the past. We were wrong. 25 years after Ryan White, a Hershey's-funded school has denied admission to a young boy because he is HIV positive. Hershey's blatant discrimination against this boy shows a shocking lack of knowledge on the basic facts about HIV. The Hershey's Corporation must answer for its HIV discrimination. Take action and join the Hershey's boycott at endhivstigma.org.